guys, I've seen a lot of movies coming out. What you need to understand in that game is your first step shouldn't have decided what you want to do. You should have decided to smash it. Whether it's the shoulder pressure that works for you or the what happens. I'm going to be as relentless as I need to be with pressure. So he makes a mistake. If I start with a leg or a mouth, I'm going to start doing these pressures back and forth until I get exactly what I want and can get my arm up. And there's no reason for me to rush and do anything else. I'm just going to continuously just keep wrecking his chin, his mean pressures, put on his head, until I get exactly what I want. Right? These are really annoying pressures. The shoulder pressure is the more stable one. Right? Which is why I'm such a big fan of getting like this, riding forward, getting into that. From here, another good thing that happens is you guys push him on the ground here. It is hard to get to a cover step. This is another great way to set up a triangle without him being able to stop. And once I get here, the finish should be taken. Correct. And the more ways I can show you to get here, the better for you. Here, again, I've already tortured him quite a bit. I come in, right, I drive my shoulder straight up, smash. Get my knee up, my arm in the arm. Hard for him to get out of it, especially before I get my leg up. Take it tight.